Hello, my name is Dark Wolfer, and we're back once again on Vermintide. So it's Act 1, Level 4 we're doing now. So, let's get into some more slaying, shall we?
Well, if things weren't already bad enough in Elmgar, there's a sorcerer conjuring, and I quote, a mist so poisonous it'll make your blood rot in your veins. So, naturally, Lona's sending us right into the thick of it. He's a good sort, but I mean, would it kill him to get out in the field just once in a while? Right, better get this done. I have to set an example for the others, don't I?
Here we go then, clean up the streets.
This feels like a trap.
Surely you don't think we'll do the sensible thing and just give up, do we?
Righto, mates. We've a sodding sorcerer to off. Good deed of the day and a bit of fun, all in one.
Find your way down to the terraces. I will do.
Never have I seen such a display. My bow reaches where your head cannot, strangler.
Oh, yeah, not this time, bitch. Ooh, drop down just in time for that. Oh, come on. Right, I suppose we go through the gate then. Who are they trying to keep in? King Kong? Oh, hello, big boy. Ouch. Getting a little annoying. All right, any health? Go and check down here. Nope, nothing. Okay then, I'll carry on.
Who needs a bomb?
Not me. Actually, I will take a bomb. Well, I would have purged some health, but you know.
Hark below. We are expected. This weave you speak of with such reverence, do you worship it as divine?
Of course not.
Well, that one's a waste. Any health? Nope.
From a chosen knight.
Here, that's a walk by thrower.
Go.
Helgard's canals. At least they are still flowing.
I smell rat man poison.
Oh, plenty of ammo. That's my health back there. Where did that health go? There was some health there a second ago. Somebody friggin' pinched it. Quick.
Oh. Hey, and confusion to our foes.
This is key. Don't waste, Rats.
Oh, oh. Look after the end of worst of it
all. Oh, wait, this is where I came from. I've just gone in a circle. Great. More potions over here. Oh, that feels so good.
By the hammer! I can't swim those waters! Search for a crossing point! Perhaps that's ours!
That's a long way.
Find the shield bearers.
Tell me, Kruber, do you even know how these lifting platforms work?
Not me. A simple bluff soldier, me. I'll keep to the things I know.
Well, I'm sure it's not a long
long enough. So...
Hey,
oh, gas rat. Bye, guys. Oh, then it must be the other Wii.
Bombs and gobbles. Now that's a good mix.
Oh, health.
The ground's bloody shifted. Can we skip this part, mate?
No worries, cross over here, we're going to kill some more vermin, and then... Oh! Damn it, assassins! Oh, damn that gaff rat.
He's going to blow.
Right, health potions? Nope. Ah, the Grimoire's in here. Now, just kids getting out of here with partially any health. Should be fun.
See that? Assassin's coming.
What a surprise.
I judge you all. That's a hook, right? Gotcha. The backmaster's ball. Not a pretty job, but it'll hold. That's it. Hold a moment while I drink. This is lovely. He's down. Oh, I've emptied the trains that don't smell that bad.
Oh God.
Hiding in the shadows, assassin.
Oh, assassin.
Chaos warrior to me. You cannot escape judgment, bloodshed. It's an ammunition stash. Well, this is horrible. Be glad when we put a stop to it. Here.
Medkit, don't need it. I just wanted a healing. What's up here?
Let it hook you.
Dive, Packmaster, you will trouble us no more.
That's better.
Pick up the tomb again. No, it's one person. So where's this purple splee hail scourge? Get rid of these guys first. I'm like an assassin somewhere. Great chance. Oh, Culty Assassin gets me. Right, where was that health potion? Hey, the next head back up there, isn't it? Come on. How about you come down here, mate?
A revolting welcome. You'll have our reply.
Oh. Yeah, true.
Yeah.
Is he in a lock? Has something gone wrong? Ooh. I think I can skip most of the fight then. Oh, something went wrong. Oh, he broke out of it. Oh, how's he not? And he's dead. That's how you were. That's how you defeat that boss. It's an easy, it's the easiest boss in the game. Well, there you go. It was nice of the boss to just stand there and let me just beat him. I think other enemies are supposed to come in while you're battling him, and you're supposed to fight them off and then go back against him again. Oh dear. Right, and we'll leave this one at that one. Or we'll leave that one at this one. Who knows? Anyway, I have been Dark Wolf Up. Thank you very much for watching. Like and subscribe as always, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.